Good day to you from Chem Help ASAP. Let's cover a common metric that is used to measure the quality of a molecule as a potential drug. As potency rises, so does molecular weight. But we know that molecular weight shouldn't get too high according to Lipinski's rules. How can we judge whether a gain in potency is worth the added molecular weight? There is a metric that is widely used and somewhat widely criticized called ligand efficiency, or LE. The formula for ligand efficiency is on the screen. The terms in the equation are binding energy. We know how to calculate binding energy from potency. Delta G equals minus 2.3 RT nat or log of 1 over KD or 1 over KI. The denominator has a term heavy atoms. A heavy atom is any non-hydrogen atom. In practice, the most common non-hydrogen atoms found in drugs are carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, sulfur, phosphorus, fluorine, and chlorine. Bromines and iodines show up rarely. That's the formula. LE has units of kcals per mole per heavy atom. Let's see how this plays out with some representative molecules and then some drugs. What is a typical hit from a library screen? Well, hits and leads generally have a molecular weight of around 325 or so. It's a really rough estimate. Molecules with that molecular weight have about 22 heavy atoms. Again, very rough estimate. Hits have a potency close to 1 micromolar. That is a KD or KI of 10 to the minus 6th molar. Those numbers give a ligand efficiency for our representative hit of minus 0.37 kcals per mole per heavy atom. How about a typical drug? Drugs have a potency of about 10 nanomolar and around 30 heavy atoms. That gives a ligand efficiency of minus 0.36 kcals per mole per heavy atom. Okay, this is interesting. Pound for pound, or gram per mole, hits, leads, and drugs have about the same ligand efficiency. The atoms in the hit or lead are contributing to binding, and the additional atoms should contribute to binding in a proportional manner as the molecule is optimized. Note that these are representative numbers. All drugs do not have the same ligand efficiency. On the screen are ligand efficiency for two specific drugs. Both are extremely successful drugs. Captopril has a pKi of 8.4 and 14 heavy atoms. Atorvastatin has a pKi of 7.8 and 41 heavy atoms. The ligand efficiency of captopril is minus 0.82 kcals per mole per heavy atom. That is huge. Captopril is an incredibly efficient drug. In contrast, atorvastatin, still a very successful drug, has a ligand efficiency of just minus 0.26 kcal per mole per heavy atom. As you can see, ligand efficiencies for drugs can vary. In general, however, a higher magnitude is better. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, like, or leave a comment or question. Take care.